Yep.
Oh, that's got a nice color.
Here's a quick tip to keep your waffles from sticking to your waffle iron. What you really have to do is, and that's the nice thing about this being able to open all the way, so we're going to take this and we're going to spray generously. Got all those little crevices. If you miss those little crevices, then you're doomed. So that's all there is to it. Just grease generously before putting on your batter. Thanks for watching. Check out our video on the basic waffle recipe.